Yes, beta. Now let's start with models today. Models are auxiliary verbs. Write down. Auxiliary verbs used to form the moods or voices. Etc. of other verbs. Of other verbs. They are helping verbs. That cannot be used on their own. Cannot be used on their own. Kis spelling beta, kindly check. Firstly on and then own. But to be used along with other main verbs. Other main verbs that cannot be used, that can't be used. Fine, yes, beta. Verbs, they are helping verbs that tenses, modes, or voices, etc. Yes, second last boy. Clear? Other main verbs mainly to saath mein likhiye. After this, write down. To express attitudes. Fine, done. Now, beta, don't talk. There are many words which are known as modal verbs, like may, might, shall, should, can, could. Fine. You need not write this. We will be doing each and every modal one by one with the usage. Now, what will you do? You will write to make columns. On one side you will write model, on the other side you will write usage. Yeah, suppose on one side you are writing should, on the other side in the usage you are writing while giving advice, or you can just write advice. Means I'm giving you keywords. Clear? Should, advice, duty, obligation. One modal verb has n number of uses. Clear? Like should is used while giving advice also. You should see a doctor. I say, I'm giving advice to someone. You should plant a tree. This is your duty or moral obligation. Fine. And one model, it can be used for n number of options. We should know the use of that model and then it will be very easy for us. People spend thousands of rupees in learning to, when they learn spoken English and all. And I always say, if you know tenses, if you know models, conjunctions, prepositions, mainly, you can speak fluently. Fine. So these are the base of spoken English. Let's start with first modal verb that will be may, M-A-Y. Psychology teacher board, please. One should have, rather than wasting time later on, let's listen carefully, be a good listeners, and you're preparing for your exams now. We just, you know, bifurcate the time, or that today I'm just copy pasting for my homework notebook. This is our mindset. Exams will be there. I will be revising from here. Let's not think in that way. Let's think that we are preparing for exams now, right now. Later on, I think I'll be always assuming. Use the white. This is the time we're Yes, children sitting at home. Is my voice audible to you all? Yes, better you also draw this. Those models. but I have learners in psychology. होते हैं प्रिंसिपल ऑफ एसोसिएट इज V1 will be there. We ought to love our nation. We have, next is have to, need to, and 2, 3 are there only. When there is no choice. I have shared screen with the students sitting at home. You can see the uses of have to and must. Fine. Yes. say, then you will be using needn't or need not to. And as well as, yes, my permission. Find two examples of it.